Good evening, pickers. Tonight's lock is one custom pinned unbranded lock. I don't remember who sent it to me. I think it was Javit. And quite honestly, this lock has been a pain to open, but I did manage it finally. So I will try to pick it tonight and I will also attempt to get it. Still unlocked. Let's lock it now. Let's have a look. Everything seems to be inside.
Let's show you all the pickup I will be using tonight. Come on, let's focus. There we go.
Okay, so we got some false sets, but we get a lot of them, also a lot of clicks. So I know that there are custom pins inside, but I have no idea what exactly. You will hear a lot of clicking and the core will move a lot as well. Just for you to see, it's very deep to the side already, but it's still not big, still needs a few pushes more. set. See if we can still save it. And open. Took me a while longer than I wanted, but it's open. Okay, let's cut it quickly. And I would be really curious to see what's inside. Okay, no wonder it gives such interesting feedback. So I don't know if you can make it, but chambers 1, 4, 5 and 6 are threaded. Only 2 and 3 are not. I will put a macro picture of the pins at the end of the video. So I will just tell you what's inside. Okay, so starting from the front. Wow, what the heck is this? Some really looking, strangely looking pin. Okay, this is a spool. Very nice pool. Oops. So another one of these interesting looking spools. Hello. Oops. Another homemade pin, really nice. Another, not sure, maybe, I don't know what is this pin, look, maybe it's an alpha pin. And another one. Okay guys, so I will shortly show you what was inside, and then you can see the macro as well at the end. Very nice homemade pins and some stock pins. Thanks for watching guys, and keep it Lego. Cheers.